believe the poor Jammer is already 7 years old.
Yeah, he's turning 8 in 2 weeks.
Yeah, man, time flies by so fast. Like, it's already week 12 in the NFL.
Yeah, DeAndre Hopkins is really panning out for me.
Yeah, man.
Oh, shit, get down!
Say that, man. People are gonna find us eventually. Usually.
There's no one down here.
Dude, like, we're people. They can't just leave us down here.
They don't know we're down here. We're in a cave.
Well, I mean, like, I'm pretty sure somebody heard all those, like, caves.
It's gonna take a while to find us, and we're gonna starve to death before they can find us.
Do you see? What the fuck am I talking about?
You don't hear that.
I don't.
Do you see? Do you
Dude, what are you doing? See, you dumb shit. There's nobody in here.
I swear to God, I heard something.
Dude, you're already going insane.
I know I heard something.
If you seek shit to be found, then seek no further.
What is
for
that?
You.
There he is.
Have been found. My name is Javed. I've been expecting you.
Expecting us?
I've been down in these caves waiting for you too. For 300 years.
This guy's insane.
Let's get out of here.
No! I am not insane! I've been waiting for you. It is your destiny that we have found each other. Now come with me, and your training will begin.
What training?
You can't...
Hey, buddy!
Hey, Marshmallow!
What?
The food? Like, the food that you eat?
All I've eaten in the past 300 years has been bats! Bat stew! Bat soup, bat casserole, bat pizza, minus the pizza part, but bats.
Damn, that sounds terrible.
It's actually quite good. You should try it sometime. I mean, I guess tonight, since obviously none of you fine gentlemen have any food, but on a more serious note, your training begins now.
What do you mean by training?
You're training, come on. Come on, it's your destiny. can't believe you get it.
When did you tell us?
That's right, I didn't tell you. Well, I thought about telling you that one time, like 200 years ago, it's your destiny.
I'm
35.
Yes, exactly.
That's right, I've probably been with my cat Jerry. You know Jerry, yeah, he's pretty wild. But you know, he's a cat. He's you're getting me off topic. I am going to teach you two boys the elements and their powers.
Nice, that sounds cool.
Of course it sounds cool!
You should really try some marshmallows,
though. First, we get some sleep.
Alright, then.
Alright! And now for your training. While I have mastered all of the elements, you each will be mastering only one of the elements.
I got a question.
Yes.
Why don't we only get one?
Mastering all of the elements would take a lifetime of hard work and dedication to learn the elements. But you too both have limited time on this earth. So you will only be able to master one of them. I will teach you the element of fire.
Sweet.
And I will teach you, my boy, the element of water. More importantly, ice. I will be teaching you each of separate elements, completely opposites, in order that in case one of you were to go rogue, you would be able to keep the other in check.
Yeah.
What?
Why is it like
that? Wesley? It's because I've mastered the element of light as well. Good day!
What's that in your stomach?
It's a baby.
It's not a baby. Wesley, you're such a dumbass. But, alright. This is the stone of the elements fire and water. More importantly, ice. But I'm going to teach you with this rock the power of the elements. Wesley, put your hand on the blue side. Now, Isaac, yours on the orange. The power is now within you. You, the power of fire, and you, the power of ice. You have the power within you, but now, all you have to know is how to unleash that power. For you, my friend, Isaac, you will learn the power through pain and through anger.
Fire on the floor! Oh! God! Oh!
Now you, Wesley, get up.
No.
Get up right now. You will learn the power. Shut up. You will learn the power by being cold-hearted and cruel. You too will also learn through pain. Come here.
Orange! You will freeze now!
Next week, you better have that mastered. Now, begin your element fight. Excellent! Where to use the fire? Yes! Where to use that cool with the ice? I love it! Use the anger! Channel your anger with the fire! Be cold-hearted! Now stop!
Firewood?
Oh, I like it! I love it! Now, I feel you have both mastered each of the elements that you have been taught.
Bitch.
Excellent job.
Nice.
Now that you've each mastered your elements.
I've actually mastered two. The element of water / ice and the element of the whip.
Oh. Hardly. Now, since you have mastered each of your elements, you will be given an opportunity to leave the cave.
Yes.
Somebody will come to rescue you. The rescue team is near. I know it.
Will you be coming with us?
No. I will remain here in the cave.
You can't be able to eat the marshmallows then.
I'll be awaiting for my next peep of the train. Now go. No, Bush.
Give me what's another dude.
Anything, Isaac. I got you.
Thanks, man.
No, Bush.
Can I tell you something?
Sure.
I can't believe my friend was when he was dead.
I heard about that. What exactly happened?
Alright, so we were stuck in this cave, right? For like 3 months? And then finally somebody came to rescue us. Like, the cave was about to collapse because he used a stick of dynamite to get us out.
That's stupid.
I know. And, so, like, I was like, alright, this cave is about to collapse, come on, hurry. And then we were all running. And then Wesley, he falls. And then, I thought it was too late to save him. So I escaped, you know? And I feel terrible.
Yeah. No feeling.
Something tells me I have to use my newfound power for good.
Why?
Because it's something that he would want me to do.
Me?
Get out of my way.
Why would I do that?
You're in my seat.
Who the hell do you... Sorry, Lord.
So, what's happening? Usual, I take it?
Yes, thank you, bitch.
Anyways, how's it been going?
It's going very well. I'm busy, as usual. Profits are down. But they shall soon be up.
Did you happen to hear about the district attorney in the news last weekend?
He died, yeah.
That was me. I had to off him. Unfortunately. He forgot whose city this was.
Figures.
You, my boy. Do you know whose city this is?
Yours?
Good boy. As I was saying, he was a good man. Didn't necessarily deserve his fate, but I had to take the life of him. He had ideals, stood in my way, tried to clean my city. There's nothing more dangerous than a man with ideals.
True.
What's your name?
Isaac MacArthur.
MacArthur? Is that Irish?
It's Scottish, actually.
Scots. Very good, very good. I know a few good Scots. Good bankers. Nice. I only killed half of the ones that I knew, but...
It's always good.
Alright. Just have to get a quick drink before I get back to my business. Ah. Always good to see you, Butch.
You too, Lord Vladimir.
Take care. And you? Take it easy.
Me too, man.
One, two, three, lift.
Oh, yeah. Oh, man, this is a lot of fucking drugs, man.
Hitting the gym can really help me, too.
Yeah, for sure.
Stop in the name of that. Oh, it's good.
Go away, kid. We work for Lord Vladimir.
Oh, man.
The good guy. Garth, deal with him.
No, I don't need
Alright, I'll take care of this bitch.
Stop! Stop dropping low! Stop dropping low!
Vladimir! Lord Vladimir! I have some,
disappointing news to tell you. The drug deal didn't go as planned. We took a $5 million hit.
What?
Yeah, it was bad.
What happened?
Well, I showed up to go and pick up the money from Garth and his partner, and they were both fried. Burned to death.
Burned to death?
Yes. And all the drugs were gone.
Where did I put this?
What the?
Ivan, my good brother. This city has been ours for generations. Our ancestors built this city. It is ours to run. It is our duty to not let this city slip away from our grip. I want you to find the man who did this. Bring him to justice for our ancestors.
Man, this is a lot of fucking drugs. Too heavy. Even more than last time. This one's worth $7 million.
Oh! You're gonna get burned.
No.
I'm afraid it is you. He needs to prepare to be burned.
Light him up!
Where'd he go?
Get him!
Go! Fuck the gun! Let him in the chase!
Lord Vladimir is here to see you now, Mr. Mayor.
Did he get the flowers I sent to him? Oh, I hope he got the flowers. Let him in.
Mayor Hoffman.
What's going on?
No formalities. I need you to do something for me.
Sure.
I need you to enact martial law to start a manhunt for the new public enemy number one.
Torch new.
The vigilante who proclaims himself to be the Torch. He's killing innocent people, robbing from the rich, and giving to only himself. A true anarchist.
We must rest at nothing until he has stopped. I know how much of a dunce you are, so I wrote this down for you.
You know, your instructions are clearly listed here. You are to host a press conference and make sure the entire public is aware of this menace.
I'll do.
And if he isn't stopped,
you know what happened to the DA. I'm not afraid to get a new mayor in here. But I know you won't let me down.
Let him out.
Sure you want a gun, boss?
We should be all good.
Not so fast!
Dork.
That's the sound of the police! That's the sound of the beast! That's the sound of the police!
Oh, whoa, whoa,
that's the sound of the beast!
Stand down!
That's the sound of the police! That's the sound of the beast! That's the sound of the police! That's the sound of the beast! Stand clear! Done, man, at top! You can't stand where I stand! You can't walk where I walk! Watch out! We run New York! Policeman come! We bust him out the park! I know this for a fact! You don't like how I act! You claim I'm selling crack! Will you be doing that? I'd rather say see ya! Cause I would never be ya! Be your officer! Your wicked overseer! Your hot shot! You wanna get cops and be a savior?
Hey, Wish.
What's up, Isaac? How's it going?
Holy shit!
You can't be here. You have to leave.
Man, I've been coming here since day one. I need your help.
Need my help with what?
These small transactions that I've been taking down haven't been doing shit. I need to kill, Lord Vladimir.
Kill Lord Vladimir?
Yep.
That's impossible. And even if it were possible, it'd be pointless.
his brothers that would take over and just crack down twice as hard.
They can't run it like he can. If I take him down, the whole operation would just burn to hell.
Alright, well, what can I do?
I mean, like, you could tell me where he is and how to get in there or whatever.
Well, I don't know how you're gonna do it, but I can tell you where he's gonna be.
Thanks, Butch.
Hey, Isaac.
Yeah?
Don't come back.
Ah, the torch! I've been expecting you.
Came here to kill you and end your reign. I haven't been expecting to kill you and end your reign. It makes it a lot easier to end the bloodline.
I'll fire anything safe on it.
Kill him! Kill him!
Oh, boss! Oh! 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 Oh!
Butch, I know you told me not to ever come back, but I need your help.
Butch isn't around anymore.
What?
You're even dumber than I thought, MacArthur. How do you think I knew that you were coming to kill me? I have people everywhere. I have an army at my disposal. This is my city!
You're sitting right there. When I spoke to you,
I warned you, MacArthur, about men with ideals. And you had some excruciatingly large ideas.
What the hell did you do with Butch?
It was unfortunate. Butch was a very passionate man. He was a beacon of hope. A good friend to me. A bright fire in a dark world. I had to put him out. Just as I am going to do with you.
To unleash that power. For you, my friend, Isaac, you will learn the power through pain and through anger.
Sweet.
Fire out!
What the?
Shake my nerves and you rattle my brain. Too much love drives a man insane. You broke my will, but what a thrill. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. I let in love what I thought it was funny. You came along and wooed me, honey. I've changed my mind, this love is fine. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. Kisses, baby. Feels good. Hold me, baby. Well, I want to love you like I love a shoe. You're fine, so kind. Got to tell this world that you're mine, 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 mine. I chew my nails and then I twiddle my thumb. I'm real on earth, but it sure is fun. Come on, baby. It drives me crazy. And this group is just great balls of fire.